Hello to you. Many different varieties of rain gear on show here at the London Stadium in keeping with the weather. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Brazil, and they take on New Zealand.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
The starting 11 for Brazil. Rafaelito Anjos begins between the posts. Adrian Zonta starts with Michael Catarino in the fullback positions. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. A look at the New Zealand starting 11.
Yeah, the same formation and the same sort of game plan. So this will all be about which individuals can get the better of their opponent. This will be a tough battle.
And this confrontation is underway. Can he put it away? And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Trying to pick out a teammate. And the danger's still on. Brilliantly blocked. Singh. Costa Barbaruses. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, he's a good all-round player. When he's closing the ball down, he does it at pace. When he's linking up the play, he's good at that. But his real attribute and his threat is when he runs in behind defenders. That's when he's at his most dangerous.
They've lost it. Good strength to keep the ball. He made it look simple, really. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Error by the keeper might give them a chance. Singh. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance? Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied, and they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Can someone get on the end of this? Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Well, another corner following on from the last one. And there's the delivery. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Cuts it back. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Not to be this time. Ryan Thomas. Barbaruses has it. And Chris Wood went in strongly, decisively. Oh, moving it nicely. A poor cross, all things considered. Costa Barbaruses. Thomas. Well, showing good patience. The cross is on. And it's still on for him. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper in his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
And Brazil get the ball rolling once more. How will they react to this setback? And tidily played. We're racing away here. This could square the game. Will it be? A very timely interception. And behind it goes the concession of a corner here. And over it comes. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, he tried to get it to dip right at the end of its flight.
Well, it's great technique. He strikes it so cleanly, but it just doesn't come down in time.
nice looking pass. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. Well, what about that opportunity a few minutes ago? We can see it again now. He's driven in the corner and clearing it away. Ryan Thomas. Costa Barbaruses. And the ball with Bell. Wood. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Bell. And Chris Wood. Good visualization and execution. Wood. And possession given away. Bodies forward and the break looks on. He's in behind. And a goal to square the game. Into the seat stuff.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Costa Barbaruses. Winston Reid. Bell. Another perfect position to read it. Can they get in behind them? It looks promising. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
So, back underway. Intriguing contest, this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Liberato Cacacci. Bell. On the offensive. Costa Barbaruses. Really effective shielding under pressure. Barbaruses has it. Fine hold-up play here, and a useful cross, and an effective clearance. Sharpreet Singh, and Chris Wood, and this might not be the ideal situation for them. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. How about the cross? Wood. Can they square the game? Pivotal moment defensively. moving forward effectively. Credit to them for winning back possession. Costa Barbaruses. Wood with it. Barbaruses has it. Thomas. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. And Chris Wood. Must be. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Not trailing, but plenty of time left and a corner coming up. We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Veering in field here. Disappointing pass. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, I really liked his first half display. He was certainly the most influential player on the field, and I'm expecting more of the same in the second 45 minutes.
And this confrontation is underway. So the second half underway, and Brazil have the lead, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns before this one is over. Could be threatening. And it might be. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Let's see about the delivery. Can he put it away? An important challenge, but they must remain organized. He takes aim. Oh, excellent diving stop. Can someone get on the end of this? Oh, mopping up defensively. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. To extend their lead here. Couldn't grab hold of it. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Ryan Thomas. Barbaruses has it. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Wood. Well, they keep passing away. Sharpreet Singh. Firing it in. Just made sure nothing came of that. Now chasing the game, but now a corner. And over it comes. Well, a nearly moment, you've got to say. And the ball with Bell. And Chris Wood. Promising possession, this. Teammate available. Targets available. Cross comes in. And the keeper flings himself at the ball. Well, they've decided to make a change. And over comes the corner. And heading it just over the bar. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And a goal kick will be next. Well, what about that opportunity a few minutes ago? We can see it again now. He's holding the ball up here effectively, waiting for support to arrive. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Now moving the ball impressively here. Oh, moving it nicely. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. But strong play here on the shielding front. Beautiful pass. Rojas. Options in the middle. Sharpreet Singh. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Can they get in behind them? Barbaruses has it. Terrific save. trying to deliver it accurately. Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. Great effort to keep that one in play. Can he play it in? Thomas. Options in the center. Sends it back. Vigorous defending. This looks promising. Can he convert? Superb stop. Corner kick played in. But he took care of it defensively. Now a decent position. Just couldn't capitalize there. Bell. Counter-attacking, very much an option. A very effective clearance. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Singh. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. But just like that, possession changes hands. Just 15 minutes remaining. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Difficult to stop him. And players waiting in the center. And an astute piece of defending. And does well to keep it in play. And the ball with Bell. Able to skip past his man. Will he finish? And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Well, I thought that was a certain goal. If they do hold on to this lead, the keeper will be getting all the adulation.
Now, Brazil could be onto something. This could be it! And it is! He's done it! Surely a case of game over.
Well, let's take another look, and it's a very good goal. And they deserve it, you have to say. They've been excellent.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Sharpreet Singh. And Reed here. Good physical play. Chance to play it in. And the ball with Bell. Losing possession here. decent position. It looks promising. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Well, they've decided to make a change. And he read it superbly. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Options in the middle. Wood, and the keeper will happily collect that one. And the keeper not thinking it through. A really effective shielding under pressure. In position here to protect the ball. Good looking ball. And the cross into the middle. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. Bell. Well, this is far from over. We're going to have 5 minutes of stoppage time. Excellent ball towards the front post. Oh, heading it narrowly over the top. Oh, this is looking from, and he's through here. Couldn't beat the keeper, unfortunately for him.
Well, I think that's a bad miss. He just never looked convincing as he went through there.
And a free kick awarded by the referee. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Could be threatening. Oh, he's given the ball away. Not giving him a moment's peace. Well, strong play here. Plenty of running room in the wide position. An attack full of promise. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a subpar performance from them. Just didn't look as sharp as normal, and I don't think they deserved anything from the game. They need to get a better performance in next time out.
Well, you know, when our colleagues in the newspapers come out with their grades for this match, he's going to get very high marks.
Well, he scored a good goal, and if I was his coach, I certainly wouldn't be worried by him missing a couple of chances. The fact is, he was a constant threat today.
He's in behind. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff. It looks promising. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. And it might be. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
He takes aim. Oh, excellent diving stop. Targets available. Cross comes in. And the keeper flings himself at the ball. Barbarouses has it. Terrific save. Can he convert? Superb stop. Now Brazil could be onto something. And it is! He's done it! Surely a case of game over.